J.D. Kendall. You saw him miss that shot at the end of the fourth. He gets it to Custer. Now here's Harris. He goes up strong, gets fouled, and puts it in.
Big shot.
Chance for a three-point play and the lead for Richard Harris.